Hey guys, and today we'll be doing a back to school makeup tutorial for 4th and 5th graders. We decided to make this video because she wanted to. Okay, so first what you have to do is wipe off your face. It's going to be really simple because when you go back to school, you want to be making yourself look like a clown. So, first things first, and this is a DIY cream. Okay, so first we're going to put it on her face. Let's back her hair up. And we're going to first put some on here on her cheeks. Okay, so now that's wrapped in two, we are going to go ahead and put in something. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna even out her eyebrows with this stuff. This eyelash. Next is the brow gel for us to slick your eyebrows up. So we're gonna just comb this out because we like to move this. It's a brush on one side and coming out. Then we have this eyebrow gel. It's to keep the eyebrows in place after you're done combing. So we'll just put that on. You can shape it into any way you want. Okay, so that's it. Next thing is the eyelid primer. We like to use Magic Decrease by L'Oreal. And this is it right here. And what you do is you put it on top of the eyelid so it can put color into it. So just do that. And then rub it in. Don't want to put too much. Don't put too much. Beautiful, you should know it. You're beautiful, beautiful, you should know it. I think it's time that you show it. You're beautiful. Okay, so when it is about rubbed in like this, just something close to that, we go to the next step, which is next thing is the eyelid primer. We like to use Magic Decrease by L'Oreal, and this is it right here. And what you do is you put it on top of the eyelid so it can put color into it. So just do that, and then let's rub it in. Don't want to put too much, because when you put too much, okay, so when it is about rubbed in like this, just something close to that, we go to the next step, which is the eyeshadow. Right now we are using the Beauty Treats, and we're going to add a slightly lighter color on top of her eye, because that's what we use casually. And we're gonna add it to the top of her eye. All around the world, they're no different than us. Yeah, all around the world, people kind of too light, so let's just put on a dark
through a good color ratio.
Yeah, all around the world, you're no different than us.
Add that to it.
Oh yeah, that's a nice
color. I love everything about you. You're imperfectly perfect.
Let's just add that to it. Add it top
but just scratching the surface. Last time is never found. Can the DJ please reverse it? In life we pay for change. Let's make every second worth it. Anything can work if you work with people. Say you don't deserve it and you don't give in. Cause hate me wins some battles, but love wins in the end. You shine just like the sun. Reflect your light. Beauty revolves around you. Say it like that. Ha. All around the world, people want to be loved.
Okay, so now we're gonna blend it out by making it look like it's actually real. So let's just keep on rubbing it in until it's noticeable, so you can see me at the house wearing makeup without your mom getting mad at you.
Yeah, all around the world, they're no different than us. Yeah.
Next eye. Okay, and now we go to the next step, which is adding a bronzer color to the end of her eye. The name of this is Wet n Wild
Coloration,
and the color is
Bikini Contest.
Okay, so let's add this to the tip of her eye. What's that? It has a blue. To the tip. Okay, and let's add it to the other eye. Let's give it a brown one. And let's blend it in together. And now, since we're done with that, the next step is mascara. The next part is really important because who doesn't love mascara? We're using the Mega Protein Natural Lookish one. It's the green bottle and not the yellow. So don't get the yellow. Get the green if you're looking to buy something. From Wet n Wild, of course, yeah. So let's add this onto her. Well, it's about as new as last year's rain pouring down from the sky so high. And you get used to knowing everything about each other, so you don't ask why. Oh, but you better not forget or reclaim the world as ours and laughter to the days to come. Bottom, when we like to do is put the mascara on the bottom by doing that, but on the bottom I like to brush it, so I'll open up your eye. Just do this. Oh yeah. Okay, now, next eye. Okay, so now we have that, and now the next step is, okay, and the next is the blush, because who doesn't love blush for the people that like to blush a lot. So we're going to use Mellow Wine Wet n Wild by Wet n Wild. That's it right there. It's a light color, and we're just going to tap this, and we're going to put it on this cheek. Get a little bit more. Get any color you really want because the colors don't really matter. Whatever looks best on you. And now, the next cheek.
What we gotta do right here is go back. Back in the time.
Okay, so now we're done with that. The next step will be... next is a lip primer, and what we do is just put any type of moisturizer on your lip. Mixed together, which I think looks best on me since I am the person who is putting the makeup on. If you're one of those glamorous girls. But like, well, every girl is glamorous. Just like, if you want to add this extra stuff in, then you can add this pretty color. Or whatever color that you chose to wear that. Like, if you're gothic, I'm not going to stop you from wearing black. But, yeah. We just add these colors to the top. Rub it in. Because it comes with this brush right here. That comes with pretty much every eyeshadow.
If you put the glitter on your eye, you can add it if you want to, but you don't have to. We're just adding it because we just want to. So let's finish this video.
Okay, so thank you for watching our back to school 4th and 5th grade makeup tutorial. Remember, the sparkling is optional. And
thank you for watching. Bye. Subscribe, like, comment to Cake Feeders. See you later.
Bye.
Bye.